Hey guys, what's up? Mr. Ballistic here. Long time no see, I guess. I haven't made a video in so long. It's been so long. It's been a while. I just had a Red Bull. I'm a bit crazy. But, you know. Sorry, guys. I'm a little hype right now. You know, I'm just. It's been a while since I made a video, and I'm excited to be putting one back up. As you can see, it's offline, because obviously I have a PlayStation. PlayStation Network's down, so I'm stuck to this. I haven't even finished this game yet, so I'm just redoing it, because I've just been always playing online. So yeah, this is my offline, and in my last actual video on Modern Warfare Black Ops, sorry, whatever, I was, sorry, I told you what I didn't like about Black Ops, and in this video I'll tell you what I do like about Black Ops. Oh yeah, also, one quick note before I get into this, I will be playing more COD 4, Modern Warfare 2, more online kind of games except because I still be playing Black Ops, I just won't be playing it as much. Because, you know, there's so much videos of Black Ops out there. I want to kind of bring back Modern Warfare 2, COD 4, all that jazz. So I'll be bringing back some more videos, so expect that in the near future when PSN's back up. Hold on, let me see. Things that I love about Black Ops is they have great kill streaks, and that kill streaks can be added on to get better kill streaks. Which they did in Modern Warfare 2, which I didn't really like that, because it's not really fair that people can just get 11 kills shooting and boom, they got a nuke. You know, so. What else? The weapons aren't overpowered like they were in Modern Warfare 2. I'm not saying all of the weapons were overpowered, but lots of them were. Like the UMP-45, which was a bullshit weapon in my opinion. I also like the perks, and the pro, getting the pro, I guess you could say, because pro perks were so easy to get in Modern Warfare 2. Like, if you had a running perk, you only had to run to get the pro perk, but unlike in Black Ops, you actually have to. You have to run, that's part of it, but you also have to finish some other tasks, which are kind of difficult, which I kind of like, because I think, you know, you can't become a pro if you're not really doing something, you know. Sorry if that doesn't really make any sense, but whatever. And I like how there's no perks that make your weapon even stronger, like there was in Modern Warfare 2, like the stopping power, because basically everybody used stopping power. They used it on their sniper rifles, their machine guns. They basically used it on every class they had, because it made the bullets. And if you didn't use it, then your weapon really wouldn't stand a chance, I guess you could say. Because I don't know how much it takes, like half the amount of bullets that it would to kill you without it is my guess. I don't know. But that's what I think. So yeah, that's basically some of the shit that I like about Black Ops. And if you don't mind, I'm gonna be talking a little bit about PSN being down. I'm not mad at Sony for being down. You know, this kind of stuff happens, you know. Hackers are douchebags. It's not 100% Sony's fault. You know, it is some of their fault for not having the best security. And it's definitely their fault for not warning us earlier. But I didn't have a credit card on there, so, you know, it's nothing that I need to worry about. But other people did, and I know if I had my credit card on there, I'd kind of be pissed off, because I'd have to cancel it, and, you know, it just pissed me off, so. I don't think it's their fault, but I do think it's their fault in a way for not making better
security software, whatnot. The one thing I don't like about what Sony's doing is they keep on promising us that they'll bring it back. You know, they'll be like, okay, it's back on Tuesday or it's back on Friday. And both of those times, it was never back up. And they kept having excuses, you know. Oh, well, we were going to put it up, but then now we're testing it to make sure it's even safer. You know, if you're going to test it, that's fine, you know, but just don't tell us that you're going to put it up. And then they'll be like, okay, well, we can't put it up because we don't know what the fuck we're doing. So they just say, all right, well, they make up an excuse saying, okay, we're gonna test the software or whatever, make a new cross game chat. So I think they should just be up straight honest with us, saying, you know, it's gonna be a couple weeks till we put it back up. So at least people aren't keep getting pissed off by waiting and waiting for it to be back on, and it doesn't come back on, and I think that really pisses people off too. So, you know, I'm always checking, making sure it's back, checking up, looking at the updates and stuff, and you know, I see they keep promising us it'll be back up this week, next week, and so far it hasn't been back up. So thank you for listening to my rage. Also, I have a new Twitter account. It's exactly like my YouTube. So follow me on Twitter and I'll give you updates of just what the fuck I'm doing. Like, you guys even care, but whatever. See.